And Pope Francis is keeping a pretty close watch on developments from the Vatican. And today, he invited Catholics and all people to fast and pray for peace this Saturday.
And here in San Antonio, a Syrian student at the University of the Incarnate Word led their congregation in prayer today. That's where News 4's Randy Escamilla joins us live with the story. Randy?
Randy and Elsa, we witnessed something today that we don't often see, a Muslim leading a group of Catholics in prayer while thanking Jesus Christ and the Virgin Mary.
At the noon mass calling for peace in Syria, faculty, students, Christians, and Muslims came together in solidarity. It's a preview of Saturday's worldwide day of fasting organized here by Sister Walter Maher of the Sisters of Charity of the Incarnate Word.
I think we're all very distressed about what's going on, but we also recognize that sometimes the real work of peace actually happens when we gather for prayer.
Amira Alsareinye came to the prayer service mindful of her aunt and cousin in Syria while grateful to the Pope.
To be able to go outside of your own comfort zone and seek prayer for them is being a true follower of Christ. And that's why I say God bless the Pope.
But there's division among the students on whether the United States should retaliate by launching cruise missiles at Syria.
I believe it's a necessary action from the United States to step in order to stop the suffering and the abuse to its citizens.
They should do something but not attack. They should help out but by not attacking and like using military force. I don't think that's the right way.
Sister Walter Maher says there is strength in our diversity no matter where we are.
I think that's a wonderful testimonial that we can respect and honor difference. And difference also gifts us with understanding and appreciation of others.
When he calls upon him.
At the prayer service, Almira's prayers in Arab and English took the congregation's breath away.
The worldwide day of fasting is this Saturday, and according to Catholic tradition, fasting is considered eating one full meal a day while drinking water throughout. Live at the University of the Incarnate Word, I'm Randy Escamilla, News 4 San Antonio.
All right, Randy, thank you so much.